Hey guys, just wanted to talk about some of the things that they will be improving on in NBA Live 15. So to start off, they did really a lot of head scanning for the players, so they'll look a lot better. And so yeah, that'll be good. 2K does that, and that's one reason they look so amazing. Second of all, better detailed jerseys, shoe details, the environment, like around the arena, look better. And last, the photorealistic simulation. So I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.